Hey guys, welcome to another video on the channel. Today we'll be playing on TeamCraft, the server that has just started its third season. I am now in the mining base. I joined a little like community in this place. I didn't build this, my friend did. Yeah, and I see he did some work. I mean, I haven't seen this before. This looks pretty cool. And then there's like a hidden entrance. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what is this? This is all very cool. Anyways, today I'm gonna go work on getting some better stuff. This is everything I own. It's not much. Anyway, that's a giant sugarcane farm. I feel like we're also gonna need, I don't know, wheat or something. Well, at the moment I have just some wheat. I don't think much spawns in a swamp. The spawn area is very good. What's this? Hey, sheep farm. Ah, this is all my friends. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go into the mining base and look for some more iron so we can get better tools and some armor. What should I make? I can make a polished deep slate. I can make andesite. I'm gonna reduce inventory space. Sorry. There we go. That was nice. Anyway. What else? Let me make a bucket. And some iron boots. There. Oh my god. I always do that. MLG. MLG! MLG, boys! What an MLG! That was so clutch. That kind of scared me, though. Y'all ready for this? Nice. Let's go. Clutch, boys. I don't really sound like running some dirt blocks. There you go. Oh god. Water emoji. But alright, that was alright. You know what? It's raining. Oh my god. That's really hard. So, I'm starting to work on a little base here. For now, it's just a little breathing hole, but this is gonna become a nice little house. A hidden house. Right, yes, but, you know. I also got myself some better tools, iron sword, and some boots. Anyway, I already have boots, never mind. And my copper is probably still smelly, yeah. I found a stack of copper. I know, 43. like a stack of copper when I was mining. So yeah, I did some mining off camera. Now to craft copper blocks, you need 9 copper. How many copper blocks can I? Hey, Fatal Bastion joined. Nice. What did he say? Just checking who it was. I gotta go. Okay. This is my quarters. In here, I'm just gonna take a bed. Mine. That was my bed anyway. There we go. Set my spawn. I'm still getting a nice little flooring. That might be nice. I'm also gonna make some polished diorite so I can replace the walls. I can polish the walls actually. But you know, I think this is gonna look kinda cool, like a little underground hut bunker thingy. See the light coming from over there. Well, you kind of can. A bit too much. Okay, it's night. I'm gonna go sleep. And then after that, I'm gonna make sure that you can't see my base. Nothing from the wall. Actually, moss block. Though I don't have any emeralds, I would have traded that with him. Can I one-shot the pig? I'm sorry, piggy. Hello? Come on. That shouldn't have hurt as much because he died instantly. Can't milk the cow. Okay, you're going down. One hit. We need that food, you know. There, I think. I hope no one just snoops around the corner right there. Because this is my little hideout. I know what I need to do. There. No one will suspect a thing. Oh god. God, no. Okay, anyway. So now you have to swim up here, and swim down here, and you'll find the secret door. My little bed. I'm gonna go check out my copper again. I think it might be done. I really want copper floor. Looks really cool, I think. Oh dear. Zombies. Nice. This floorboard is a stack of copper. Oh wait, I know what I need to do. Ding 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 ding. Just quickly gonna go back to a crafting table. Oh my god, I always do that. Let me out! Oh dear, spooky cave noises. Spooky scary cave sounds. And shivers down your spine. Hello? Where's the door? The door didn't drop? Hold up. That's weird. Wait a second. Let's swim. Where's the door? The door's lost. The mystery of the lost door. Anyways. Craft new doors, you know. It's a a lot easier. That isn't perfect. It's supposed to be here. Chop down this door. We have two crafting tables. I need a... Wait, bear with me. I'm gonna charge my device. Alright. We have a little crafting table. The furnace room is over there. It's a bit less nice, but I have to live with it. Ooh, I know what I can undo with the lost slab. I'm gonna move the crafting table. Just gonna put that there. Take the crafting tables. Put that there. There we go. Now what? Oh god. Where is it? Oh gosh. No. That was pretty close. Why does he have a... Why do we have a smithing table when we don't even have diamond tools? That's weird. That's odd. You guys want to see another MLG? I'm sure you do. Oh my. Bye, have a great time. We gonna MLG down there. No! No! Oh no! I'm so bad at this. Oh no. What? Skill level 1 million. Infinite IQ. Beautiful landing. Okay, we now have 3 levels. I feel like it might be night. Come on. Where is the hole? Uh-oh. Don't let me die again. Look at the chat. It's stupid. Lol. There we go. Right in here. Now what? Oh look, I'm walking on wood. Oh no, I'm walking on pumpkins. Shoot. Nothing happened. No one saw anything. No one saw anything. Dudes, I know what we need to build. Oh yeah. I do need a crafting table. It's a good thing I have one. Yeah, I'm out of blocks. I'm gonna need to get more wood. This tree isn't growing. So the sun's setting, yeah it is. Just whoa. That's weird. I'm just not gonna question it. It's the wood blocks underwater. Oh. There you go. Fix that. Oof. You know, big oof. I'm just gonna fill this in with wood blocks. And then we're gonna have a little compartment. Three by three, where the chests are gonna go. Here we go. This is a bit of a small cabin, but you know, it'll do. Crafting table's still there. I'm just gonna have the crafting table be the center thing, and the rest are gonna be the chests, you know? That's a good idea. Then I make some barrels to fill in the floor of our beautiful little cabin. Ship. I need a little bit more wood to just finish off the last details. Perfect, I think we have a nice ship. And I'm gonna need to make the sails. It's the main part of a ship. I'm gonna have to chop down a lot of trees for this. Hold up, you know. Dirt scaffolding is the way to go. And parkour. But I need to make a new axe. Two new sticks. How do you make ladders? More sticks? There we go. I have to make a safe way to get onto our ship. I guess I can just... put that there. Oh wait, isn't there gonna be like a mast there? I think they're called masts, I'm not 100% sure. This should do. Nice. I feel like I want them right on the crafting table. Oh well. I'm just gonna have to remove the crafting table then. Nice. Oh, there's a bed there, I'm just gonna use it. Oh, why? No, steak for breakfast. Doesn't make sense. Nice. My crafting table. There we go. It'll live there. Can make a loom? Cool. Can make a pirate flag. A bit more slabs. I think that'll do. Now we need some dirt to scaffold. Okay. That's one way of getting down. Mind walking and you'll fall and jump into the water. With that. Let's just look from afar and look how our ship looks. And do we think this looks like a pirate ship? Yes, it does. I think this looks like a pirate ship. Check it out! They built a pirate ship. Nice. Now what? Got a bunch of wool, I guess. I just don't have shoes. I have collected some wool, and I am gonna fill it in. Okay, actually, I don't think I have enough to fill it in. At least, put it. I can't reach. Bro. It's actually really cool. I think this looks really cool. But anyways, that's it for me, everybody. I hope to see you in the next episode. The next episode is probably gonna come out in exactly a week. Yeah, I hope to see you then. And good.